start. Hey y'all, I'm here to review the Casco Bayline's vending machine. Sunkist. Yeah, Sunkist. No, keep a camera on me. So let's try it. Whoa, we got ourselves a winner here, man. We really do. So now let's try it. Zoom in. This is a money shot. Even though I got a sip before. It's very fizzly, as you can guess. Overall review, it tastes a bit sugary, and the fizz is pretty strong, not as strong as Fanta, I'd say. It's like less heavy as Fanta, but orange flavor. It's not bad. I mean, I don't have anything else to drink, but because it's probably been in that machine for like a few months, because this business, the Casco Bay boat, doesn't get any real business during the winter. I'm not gonna have any more of it. Soda B3, go back to the city.